It's Jaden Gaming back with another video. This one's a pretty exciting one. I know I look disgusting. My hair is, everything's not good today, but I just had to make this reaction today because I missed so many reaction videos. I wanted to make YBN's Bounce Out reaction to that and a bunch of others that I just missed. But today we're not gonna miss this one. So today, Drake has released his brand new music video for his brand new single, God's Plan, which actually blew up, like, blew records, actually. It's one of his latest singles. He released two singles at the same time. The other one was called Diplomatic Immunity. This one was called God's Plan. Of course, the singing one blew up more than the rapping one. It doesn't matter. It's a great song. I personally love it. If you didn't know, I'm a true Drake fan, you know what I'm saying? He was actually the first concert that I attended. That is where I got this hoodie right here that I love and will never abandon. Yeah, I went to his concert for his Views tour in 2016, and it was one of the best nights of my life, honestly. Anywho, I'm gonna get into talking after the video. It broke Apple Music's record. It broke Spotify records. I think Apple Music had, actually I can pull it out right here. No. Apple Music opening day got 14 million streams. That's an insane amount of streams. In 3, 2, 1. Now. The budget for this video was 996 million. We gave it all away. Well, yeah, I mean, we 900 is a million.
I saw Denzel Washington.
Man, shut up.
On TV, I was like, he's a real good-looking man. But I remember when me and him and Wesley started.
$996 million. I mean, $996,000 for a video. Where is he at? Alright, he's down in the Caribbean, I believe. A Caribbean, I don't know where that is. Travel with me. Okay, so he has no budget for the video, so I'm expecting it to be a low budget type of video, as much as it can be for a Drake video. Just thought of something else to talk about at the end of the video. I wanted to pause right there. So you got this girl a scholarship? What? $50,000? What's he doing? So he's at a school. University, I believe. Down in the Caribbean. No, he's not. So he's giving him money, bro. I'm stupid. He's giving him money. Miss me. It's a lot of things that they wish it on me. So he's giving all the money away. Well, I'm kind of emotional right now. Like, he's not. That's why this video's blowing up. Hey. So, oh, he did. Like, I'm in disbelief right now. Cause that's genius. That's genius for a video.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things.
So that, how did they plan that? The family knew. What's that? 10K? Just dropping 10K on the fam. Like, it's so crazy when you get to this point. to the only party. I only love her back. That's tough. The doves ain't even got it tatted on me. He bought them a school bus? Hey, bro, this is lit. So he's just giving back this entire video. Yeah, that, bro, it's genius. It's Drake. It's Drake. I love that dance, bro. I need to figure out how to do that dance. I love that dance. Like, so he's just signing over checks left and right, 20K, 10K, giving families 5K. Everybody wants to get to this point, man. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and wish and wish. He's just so inspirational, like, whoo, inspiration, you feel me? I wanna know where this is, like, where is he? Got a girlfriend. That's crazy, bro. So he gave away $996,000. Bought him a car? Oh, there's end credits. Okay.
We're making a $25,000 donation to the school for incentives for the after school program, which we're really excited about.
$25,000. $40,000. Just give him that. I want to know where this. Where is he? I'm trying to. Yeah, I have no idea where that could be. Maybe the Dominican Republic? I've been there twice, by the way. But it doesn't look like it. That's his mom. You know, I see a real Drake fans know that. Okay. And that is the video. I'm honestly, I'm in shock right now. Like, I didn't know what the video was about. But I remember when I was watching it, that it was like number one trending on Twitter and everything. But like, I just, like, every time I make a video on something, something changes. Like, I just thought, you know, it's God's playing the video. So I thought, you know, that's why. It's number one on trending on YouTube. That's something, like. Anywho, but yeah, I'm just thinking, I'm over here thinking, like, it's trending because it's Drake's new song, his new music video. Of course, it's number one trending on Twitter, but like, so he gave away, let me go back to the budget for this video was $996,631.90 at the end. So he gave away close to $1 million for the video. Like, that's honestly living legend. Like, if you can't tell me that Drake is not the best artist that we have in our generation, I'm sorry, you cannot. Male artist. I'm gonna chill out, you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna claim the males here. Drake is the best male artist that we have in our generation. Like, he drops one of his biggest songs of all time. As like, every time he stops dropping music, they all doubt him. They always say, oh, Drake is falling off, oh, he's not getting the numbers that he used to. Then he just drops something and it blows out. Like, it's just crazy. Living legend for sure, you know what I'm saying? He's always been a legend, you know, ever since Views, in my opinion. You know, ever since I heard the line, Views already a classic, I just knew. Icon, legend, whatever you want to call him, he's there. Go ahead and check out the music video. It's going to be linked in the description below because it was honestly impactful for me. I'm still appalled at, like, just because I really didn't know what the video was going to be about. And that's just that's just so great, like, just to get to that point to be able to do something like that. And then when you get to that point, when you still want to do something like that, that's when it really counts, in my opinion. But Drake, best artist 2018, best artist 2016, you know, what's next, you mean? But I'm gonna stop talking, stop rambling. Oh, I did want to talk about something else. Recently, I applied for two raffles. One was for OVO, and the other one was for Sneakers, the app, you know, to get the Jordan OVO 8s. And as you can see here, and wait, here, I didn't get either pair. I mean, I didn't get the shoe twice, you know, I lost both raffles. It was very discouraging to me, you know, it was very heartbreaking. And this was actually today, which is another reason why I really wanted to make this video. But yeah, I joined the raffle for Sneakers, you know, like as soon as it started. And I don't know if like that maybe might have pushed out my chances or whatever. And then I also missed out on the OVO raffle. I didn't really expect to get that one because that one was promoted like everywhere. But I'm gonna say it's not too bad because the Cement 3s do drop tomorrow. This is a little bit of a side note, but you know what I'm saying? Drake, if you want to send me some free OVO 8s, you know, I'll be very appreciative. You know, just saying. But that's gonna be the end of the video for this time. Hope you guys liked it. Like, comment, subscribe. I got some more bangers coming out on this channel very soon. I know you guys wonder why I don't upload as much, and honestly, I do make excuses, but I'm not gonna make excuses right now. It's just my laziness, honestly. I could be uploading a video every single day if I truly put my mind to it. And that's what I really need to just work on doing, is, you know, working hard to get to where I want to be. Because I really, you know, I'm one of those people that see YouTube as a stepping stone. And it's just like something that I would really want to do with my life. You know what I'm saying? I don't really believe in, I'm not going to get into all that. If you guys want to hear a story, you know, hear me talk about all that stuff, go ahead and comment down below. Leave as many comments as you can, you know, if you want to see anything else on the channel. If you want to see my reactions, I could do that.